What happens when you mess up an order? So it really depends how badly I messed up the order. If it's just completely wrong, then I'm just gonna remake the entire order and give the customer what they asked for. But if it's something like I put tomatoes on a sandwich and they didn't want tomatoes, I'll just take the tomatoes off and give them what they really wanted. And usually customers don't make too much of a big deal out of it, but there always is that one guy.